We're very sorry for the interruption, and but we're just going to pick up where we left off. So, Jaden, leave the room. So hard. Oh, I got it.
Okay.
All right. So the truth is.
Okay.
Who is your crush at school or like anywhere?
At anywhere?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I have a crush on this girl named Olivia.
Olivia who?
I really don't know her last name.
You don't know her last name?
No.
You could be dating this girl and you don't even know her last name.
I'm not dating her. I like her.
Okay. Okay, it's me, Dare.
Finally. Okay. Please don't go down the stairs. Every time someone says the word and, bark like a dog until your next turn.
Okay.
Okay, let's see who's next. You again. Okay, you don't have to bark when somebody says and. Okay, truth or dare?
Dare.
Spit a bottle and kiss who it lands on.
Spin a bottle and kiss who it lands on?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's no one else in the room, so I'm just going to kiss an object that the bottle points to. Because we do have an empty bottle. Come on, let's go.
Wait.
Or you can just videotape me.
Okay.
Wait.
Oh.
Bottle.
If it lands on me, no way.
Duh. No way. All right, come closer.
No way, Jose.
Okay. God, I'm bad at that.
Where's
I have to kiss the bed.
Bed?
This is kind of.
Yeah, just kiss the pole. Okay, come back up.
Stupid sister has been drawing on this.
Okay. My turn, truth.
Really? You've already done truth.
Fine, dare. I just have dare.
Slow dance with the person opposite for 30 seconds of a cheesy song. If no music, the group has to sing. How about we can go on Pandora on my TV, and then you have to slow dance with definitely not me.
No.
There's nothing I need to use.
Let me guess. This.
The giant sock monkey.
Fine.
Right, here you go. Here you go. Okay.
Okay.
So he has to slow dance with a giant sock monkey.
How long?
It says 30 seconds.
Oh, I thought you were going to say 30 days. I was like, what the crap?
No. Definitely not.
Okay. So let's go. Here, take my phone.
Fine.
Bye.
You're probably not going to see anything for a while. My light's going to blind. Who cares? Turn this on. Turn around this. Switch to HDMI.
I keep hearing locks on the door or something.
It's not. It's just the door pushing. It's a stupid lock.
Okay. Okay, guys.
Wait. Blah, 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 blah. My TV needs to hurry up. And it's gonna be sucking music too.
Sucking music? Is it? Do you have like cheesy music or something?
Cheesy music? Of course.
It says cheesy music.
Duh, who do you think I am? I'm gonna make
sure. Checking the network connection.
Just
please wait.
Pandora Internet Radio.
Songs that you love. Yeah, right.
Acquiring internet content. Blah, 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 blah. Hurry up.
Who cares about that?
I don't. Let's see. I will make you dance to Mars.
I hate Bruno Mars.
Of course. Everyone does. I will make...
The reckless and the brave. What?
I'm going to make you dance to Avril Lavigne. No, I'm going to make you dance to Kesha. Kesha Radio. Okay, let's
oh
see.
Oh my god.
Blah, blah, blah. You have to dance to blah, blah.
Okay, when that says 30. This is the weirdest dance ever.
Just dance. Okay, it's been 30 seconds. Now I can turn off this crappy music.
I know.
Oh no, where's the remote? Oh my god, I lost the remote. Oh, phew, I found it.
Phew, because I thought I was going to have to listen to this whole song.
No, never going to happen.
Okay, let's go back up.
Go back to TV and watch Adult Swim.
I like Adult Swim.
That was probably the most embarrassing thing that you've ever done.
Yeah. No, not really.
Hey, I had to kiss the bunk bed.
No, that is not the most embarrassing thing I've ever done. But it is one of them. Okay.
So, now, it's your turn again. Truth or dare, of course, you're going to pick truth. So,
why not? We'll just do truth.
Describe your weirdest ever dream.
I really don't have a weird dream.
I do. I was being chased by a bear. But it was in, like, sections. So I saw myself being chased and mauled by a bear, like, 3 times.
Okay, your dream.
Dare.
Did you say bear?
Dare.
Sounded like you said bear. Describe someone in the group in less than 10 words. Everyone guesses who you are describing. It says in the group.
And there's only like 2 of us. Well, let's do another one. Make up a dare.
Okay,
No, it's my turn again, so let's just do like what the iPod says.
Truth or dare?
Dare, duh.
Well. Give the person... Skip.
No.
My turn. Dare.
Fine.
Dare.
Dare. Dare, 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 dare. This is probably really, really long and boring, so... No! Better not Eskimo kiss me. That's disgusting.
I don't even know what an Eskimo kiss is.
How about you have to kiss a stupid sock?
There.
Wuss. Dare.
Do 10 sit-ups.
10 sit-ups?
Yep.
I remember you had to do 10 sit-ups yesterday. You sucked at it. Alright. Let's watch me do 10 sit-ups.
I don't think it was yesterday. It was earlier today.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's watch me do some 10 sit-ups. What if somebody opens that door?
Oh, that will hurt.
One. Two. Ow, 3. His pants hurt.
4.
Ow, 4. Ow, 5. Oh, 6. 7. Oh, stupid bag in my pants. Where was I at? 8.
7.
8. 9. I'm such a wuss. 10.
You're done.
Thank God.
I hate sit-ups. But the hardest thing, for me is push-ups.
No one wants to see it.
What?
Okay. Jaden.
Bear.
Okay, your dare is hold your breath for 60 seconds. You have to hold your breath for a minute. All right, one, two, three. Take a really, really big breath. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. You're breathing. You barely even made it to 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. You made it to 32.
You.
Dare. Well, I don't blame you. I don't know anyone who can hold their breath for 60 seconds. Open dare. You have to leave the room and the group decides.
Oh! Come on. You know, this doesn't make sense. You could just think it in your head, and then you're like, oh, I got it. And then,
oh, my God. What? No, I have the perfect dare. You don't have to go anywhere.
Oh.
Do what? Yeah, we do. We have to go downstairs. Move.
Oh,
move it.
Downstairs?
Oh, move it.
Okay.
Ow, you're forgetting something. Whatever, I'll get it.
Don't trap it.
Okay, it's gonna be the funniest day we all have ever seen.
It's funny.
Yep.
What do I have to do?
Alright, cheers, you're there. Alright, you did this earlier. You have to put a piece of ice in your pants for 30 seconds.
I don't recall that funny and the best. It's funny, but it's not the best. Wait, how long does it say?
30 seconds.
30? Okay. 30 seconds. Oh my God. Okay. Stop!
1, 2. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29.
30. Thank you.
He wasn't, and didn't even see you.
I did it.
Of course you did.
That was really embarrassing.
Don't push.
Don't push.
Kick you. Kick you.
Don't push.
And push. Alright, who's next?
I really don't know, so I'll shake. Me.
We're spending 12 minutes ruining your lovely time. So, whose is it?
Me.
Right. Truth! Of course.
Of course.
Describe your ideal partner in detail. Here's an easy and short way to describe me. Sexy, awesome, girly voice. Yeah, that's about it.
My turn again.
God.
Dare.
Nope. Crap. Stupid dare. It's always you. Every time someone asks you to do something, you must ask, do you want fries with that?
Okay.
Eh. Oh. Come on. Oh my God.
Wait, do I have to do it for the rest of the game?
Tell us he's your parent, I like your style, blah, blah, blah. Finally, me. Okay, dare.
Wait, do I have to, like, say, do you want fries? Is that every?
No, shut up and just do the dare.
Shut up and just do the dare. Tell a non-player that you badly need to go to the bathroom to do a number two. Yeah, that's funny.
Boring.
Oh, my God.
There's like no light.
Oh well.
There's like no light. You can barely see my.
So you're not doing this?
No, I'm not doing that.
Okay.
Stupidest dare I've ever heard.
Your turn.
Dare again.
Dare.
What's my dare?
Hang a long piece of toilet roll from the back of your pants. If someone points it out, you must look genuinely surprised.
Let's go.
I thought you were gonna wuss out.
Nope.
Let's see who's next. Come on, Jamie.